there be a special place with treasure aplenty. Grab your map and set sail for a journey like no other. Pirates!
On the sea, set the sail and heave ho, adventure is for me. Searching for the treasure hidden well, on the secret treasure map, a tale I'll never tell. I'll say arr and sail the open sea, hoist the Jolly Roger and a pirate you shall be. Hey, hey, ho, windward or to lee, hoist the Jolly Roger and a pirate you shall be. Next marks the spot, so dig, dig, dig. X marks the spot, so dig, dig, dig. On the run, escape is what we'll do. Now we have the booty and I, a mighty crew. Man your guns, the Kraken's on the way. Load your cannon well. Set fire! Coming about, so ready, set fire! All say arr and sail the open sea. Hoist the Jolly Roger and a pirate you shall be. Hey, hey, ho, windward or to lee. Hoist the Jolly Roger and a pirate you shall be.
Ahoy, me hearties! Ah, what be in these jars is not gold, yet it be something special for sure. Not long ago, these jars were found, and inside these jars, there were scrolls. This all happened right in this very place, the Dead Sea. The Dead Sea is a beautiful body of water located in the lower part of Israel. The salt in these briny waters makes the sea many shades of blue, and the land surrounding the Dead Sea is full of caves, which is where the jars containing the scrolls were found. These scrolls had words written on them, words that told more about what took place here on the map. These same words can be found in the Bible, in the book of Isaiah. God's special people had many years where they followed him as he led them throughout Israel. Unfortunately, it didn't take them long until they forgot about how good God had been to provide for them. God was Israel's king, but they rejected him. They began to complain and tell God that they needed a king that they could see with their own eyes. There were many kings who began to rule, but because of the evil things that the kings did, the people treated one another with no respect and wars broke out. There was fighting in all of Israel, and the people began to wonder if God would ever rescue them. But God knew exactly what they needed. God saw his people and sent messages to prophets named Isaiah and Micah. They wrote down the words from God on scrolls, telling the people of Israel that a king was coming, a king who would rescue them and give them peace, a king who would save them from the wrong things they had done. Avast! This king would be the Son of God, Jesus. Jesus was the king that Israel needed. The prophet Micah even said the greatness of King Jesus would reach from one end of the earth to the other. These Dead Sea Scrolls were handwritten copies of Isaiah's messages found in 1946 by a young shepherd boy here at the Dead Sea. These messages were for us to remember that we need a Savior to rescue us and give us peace because God knows what we need.